lesson planning. What is the right way to make a lesson plan? There's a lot of different templates out there for doing a lesson plan. Which one's the right one? There is not really a right one. Pick one that you like that helps with your flow and how you plan. But what you always want to do is focus on the learner and not the content. Start first with who's in your class. What do they know? What do they like that you can connect to what you want to teach? So start with, how are you going to engage the students? How are they going to interact with each other and interact with the information? And have the content be what comes second. Students first, content second.